stop you crying. It's a sign of the. Let's put our hands together right now to welcome Harry Styles.
Thanks for coming. She walked away through a cheap pack of cigarettes. I mean, I think it's probably Kiwi. It's the one where it's so much different live than it is on the album. You know, every night I've kind of felt this energy from the crowd, and the crowd have been so amazing every time that we've played it. And, you know, I love playing these songs, and I just think Kiwi is a standout. It was one of the most nerve-wracking things. I was very aware that I was on my own, so that was interesting. But I've really enjoyed kind of, you know, doing that, and I've tried to embrace it, and it's a lot of fun. And I mean, I guess I enjoy the attention, so it's been good. It's been fun. People of Korea. Yeah, I think just a massive thank you for the support. I hope I get out there soon. You know, I feel pretty amazing that I'm getting to do this right now. So a massive thank you for, you know, people in Korea and everywhere else for the support that you've shown me over the last few years. And since the single came out, since the album came out, I've been truly blown away. So thank you so much for everything.